You are traveling 14 or 15 hours by plane. From this point of view, is bigger as Asia. Asia is also very big continent. And you have also, I think, a lot of problem if you have to come from Japan and opposite. Yeah, it's a very tough. Also, 208 members. I thought 2-3 million, but it's 30 million. Cities in Basel, in Switzerland. It is till 215 if you are looking for US and continents. Europe was starting with 12 members. But here is feels very fast jump, and here also, and here also, from three different reasons. Which reason are it? First reason is program, handball on the program of Olympic Games. Because if was handball coming on Olympic Games, it was big impulse for national Olympic committees. And it was first big impulse for further development of handball. It is first reason. Second reason, in this period, it was political changes in Europe. From Yugoslavia, we thought 7. From Czechoslovakia, 2. From Soviet Union, 15. 15. Only German was clever and was coming together. Okay. And sit, look here. It was new politics of new president. Dr. Hassan Mustafa was coming with a lot of innovation. And what is important, he don't have only good ideas, but he was also able to find money for it. One of big impulse is, for example, IHF Trophy. In IHF Trophy, a lot of country have possibility at least one time in 2 years send free of charge 2 teams for competition. And this IHF Trophy tournaments are also connected with some education program for the free and for coaches. I think a lot of you was participate. Yeah? Sure, this smaller country like Maledivi, etc. It is organization. Congress. One time in 2 years, one time in 4 years is a Congress with election. Last Congress with election was in November. Congress is by election is electing. Executive committee and five chairmen of commission. Organizing commission, referee and playing rules commission, commission of coaching and method, chairman Mr. Spete, medical commission and commission for development. Also, 10 people are elected by the Congress. President, first vice president, treasurer, and two members of executive committee, plus five chairmen of commission, member of council, but council have more members. Not only these 10 people, but from each continent are coming two people more. Two from Europe, two from Asia, two from Africa, till now two from Pan America, you know, and only one from Oceania, because it's connected how many national federations are members of continental federation. Also, all together, how many people in council? 10 plus?
9.
Representative of continent. Plus 9. 10 plus 9 is 19. Yeah? 19 people in council. Each commission have elected president plus 4 representatives of each continent. Exception is Oceania. Also Europe, Asia, Africa, and till now Pan America, one representative. And then chairman of commission have right to propose to council another three people. Maybe you can tell what is in CCM.
The CCM from these three people, the first is Paul André from France. He's responsible long years ago for the development of youth and juniors. He was also coach in France, national coach, and now he's responsible for all coaches in education in France. And for us, it was important that France in the commission. We have a perfect structure. You can do a lot, and France is very active worldwide in the development, especially now. One of the top nations for development projects. But it was clear that we need one from France. The next is, that was a specialist from my side, we need to develop the goal to keep a position and performance and whatever. And for me, sorry to say, for me one of the best is Max Olson. And we asked him to come here to this course, but unfortunately he was involved in Norway. Probably in Norway, he is a goalkeeper coach, Norway women and Sweden men. Also interesting to know two countries. And maybe for later. He is in this commission to think about how we can develop the role. You know, we are also responsible for the rules, for rule changes, and we have to think in the next 2-3 years about how we can develop this position. We have different strategies, and on the other hand, we want to develop this new coaches profile, goalkeeper coach. Today, now, when you look to the last post World Championship, all top teams have special goalkeepers. One idea is to establish also a new education system only for goalkeepers. one of our next steps, so that was the reason to catch him. It was difficult, but at the end, we were successful. He's a really, really good man. And the third is, I'm looking always to philosophies, Hamburg philosophies. France is one philosophy, to Germany, nearly similar. Also the Scandinavian, but totally different. A little bit is the Spanish philosophy. And until now, with an introduction of the European Championship later in this course, the Spanish philosophy is really interesting for all of us. So that was the reason that I catched one from the Spanish Federation, as Jorge Buenas, very successful coach in the past, is the Spanish team. Now the coach from Brazil's women's team, and he's a really good expert in the methodical. And so I think we have to catch a little bit also from the Spanish philosophy. I will introduce in one of the next training sessions when we come to active defense. Most of the exercises are coming from Spain. It's interesting to think about this special philosophy. But I will explain it later. So that's the reason. This is not only here which person we can take. Some strategies behind.
Also, it is interesting to have the philosophy. How Mr. Spete selected these three people in the commission. It's not possible to have influence who is coming from the continent. Speaking about goalkeepers experts, always we have a lot of experts in each direction. And he is really, also from my point of view, best, because he is not only speaking about Mats Olsen. He is not only excellent former player, but he is working professional with two top national teams, with Norway and with Sweden. And he is very successful. If you are looking items, if you are looking efficiency of goalkeepers from Norway, ladies, but also for Norway men and Sweden men, they are always on the top. But Mr. Bulligan, which will come, is also very good former player, and he is working also professionally with goalkeeper. We have only a little bit disadvantage, but is working in this moment with Israel, not with really world top teams. But we have experience. We have experience with him that is also very, very good.
And the same philosophy is also clear profile, coach, goalkeeper, coach, clear profile, and that is the way we have to develop. You know, we are going in more specialized ways. We will talk maybe in the second course. We will be talking about a special athletic coach, also the top teams, or now special athletic coach with handball background. That is important. That is very important. And also, we will discuss later also the development special, now in Europe, special coaches for technique. Technical term. Also interesting, this development. Okay. Only one remark is important. Was for me a little bit surprised to do this job, but now for me it's very interesting. These three people, that is also a commission. These three people are the competition management in each Olympic Games and World Championships. So the bad news is we have a lot of things to do in the tournament, but good is we have an influence. And we created now a lot of new ideas to develop the championships. For example, I think never heard it before, in a women's world championship in Germany, at the end, for the final and for the bronze medal match, we prepared the both referee couples like the coaches are doing this. Never done it before, I think in football impossible. But we sit together with the three people, sit together with video, with strategy, with psychological aspects, like you were, we have done it in the past with the teams. Not so bad, the result. Referees was not so bad. And so it's one of the ideas. It's one of the ideas. We have a lot of more ideas. So these three people can do a lot to develop the sport. For the whole competition. If you get a punishment in a world championship as a coach, we are also responsible for this. Yes, of course. Yes. More rest. Let's have a little bit of peace.
We are coming slowly to the end of this presentation. This is only to remember you something about different competition. 50 years ago was only world championship for men and for women. And the period was mostly 3 years. But slowly we was coming to this organization, which continued. We have a lot of competition. What is yellow? It is world championship. What is lila are Olympic Games. And what is in light blue, here is Europe championship, but same is also for continent. We don't have anymore this world championship A, B, C. Maybe you remember from the past, lady, you was playing on the top. Also, you was playing only A. But in your time was also B and C world championship. Not anymore. Now we have continental championship. We have also for world championship, men 21, men 19, women 20 and women 18. 1 year under our continent competition. Plus beach handball, also if you are looking, world championship and board games is really a lot of top events which are organized by IHF or by Continental Federation or by International Olympic Committee in cooperation with IHF. These are Olympic Games and this International World Games Association. We spoke already about and interval is 4 years. But we have another worldwide organization or continental organization which are involved also in handball. It is Continental Olympic Committees. How is it in Asia? You have Asia Games 1 year before Olympic Games, yes? It is mostly in all continent. Europe was last. But Europe organized already first time before Rio, first time it was in Azerbaijan, Europe Olympic Games. It are examples, territorial sport events, like East Asia Handball Federation. President is Dr. Chu.
Yes.
Yeah? Or very important is Committee International Mediterranean. Why it is so important?
Asia, Africa, and three continents.
Yeah, exact. Three continents all together. South Europe, North Africa, and part of West Asia. But we have also different organization. I was trying to find the best word. I found these sectors for the events. Examples. FISU. It is university sport. They are organizing world championship in handball. This year will be in Croatia, in Rijeka. And they are organizing also Universiade, winter and summer. And first time, hopefully not last time, it was in Guangzhou.
Guangzhou, yes, yes.
Guangzhou, 3 years ago.
2 years ago.
First time was handball on the program of summer Universiade. School Sport Federation. Maybe if you are looking website of IHF, you find the information. Last 14 days ago was ending this world championship for middle school till 70 years. Did you read it? Yeah. And another example, master games. Army, military, they have world championship in handball. Union of, it is people which are working on the train. And Catholic people, etc. That example. In handicap sport, we have Paralympiad. We spoke already about it. What is the problem with the future handball? We have Deaflympiad. It is people which are not hearing, but they have very long tradition with handball. Very long tradition with the handball. And we have also Special Olympiad. Special Olympiad are for people which have mental handicap. Yeah? And handball is also on the program. Okay, we are good on the time. Maybe 5 minutes too late. Also, sorry. 10 minutes rest, yeah? You would like to tell something?
Olympic Committee, and they are starting.
Yes, of course.
And smoking is not allowed in the indoor this center. So, but if you want to smoke, you want to find a smoking area, please contact me. Okay, and I'll get the information about that. Wi-Fi, you can use Wi-Fi, and you will find that password or something like that. So we will discuss it, we will write another one, okay, later. And then it's great, and you can have a coffee and a tea and a sweet
maybe from the